Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. on April 27, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 166.38 meters. Compared to April 25, it is about 20 centimeters higher. The water level was 159.70 meters around this time last year, so it is more than 6 meters high this year. Looking at the water storage side of the dam, the water level is around here. When I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m., it was 10,700 cubic meters per second. Therefore, it is estimated that the power generation status is about 35%. From April 22, the discharge has been constant. What are they intended for? According to dam data, the water level continues to rise at the Three Gorges Dam. This is because the inflow has increased sharply and they are limiting the discharge. I don't expect the water level to drop anytime soon. Let's take a look at the data from the upstream observatory. Not long ago, inflows were down, but now they are up. The orange line is at last year's level. As usual, we can see that there is a lot of water this year. Every year, in early June, there is a routine that lowers the water level of the dam to 145 meters. In the current situation, they need to lower 50 centimeters every day. As it rains, they wiggle the discharge. At this time of year, it has the highest water level in the last 4 years. Here is the extraordinary news. It seems that it has been raining heavily in various parts of China since April 24. Meteorological authorities are calling attention. Inside China, hail seems to be sprinkling and damaging. It is also raining heavily in Henan province, where Zhengzhou is located, where many people disappeared due to a tunnel submergence accident last year. It's still April, but this year too, the damage caused by the rain has come out. That was the topic of heavy rain in various parts of China. This dam has various problems. They don't talk about potential concerns I think of, such as climate impacts, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sand issues. They say the dam is operating safely, but they don't touch on potential issues. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. The amount of rain will gradually increase toward July. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Let's check with Windy. It is expected that it will rain again on Thursday. In addition, Windy predicts that it will rain extensively from Saturday after that. I expect the amount of water to be high for a while. Check the satellite image of Sentinel. Currently, the live camera is not open to the public, so only satellite images can directly check the site. First is April 5. Bubbles can be seen at the central discharge gate. For this reason, it is discharged in parallel with the gate of the power generation facility. And next is April 10. You can't see the bubbles from the central discharge gate faintly. It is only a power generation gate. And it's April 20. It is difficult to distinguish because of the clouds, but if you check it carefully, you cannot see bubbles in the central discharge facility. There is a video that the dam collapsed, but it seems to be a fake. The top of the Three Gorges Dam is full of cracks. The Three Gorges Dam has a discharge facility in the center. There are many holes above this facility, but did you know that there are some sort of cracks in them? There are few images seen from the sky, but if you take a closer look at Google Maps etc., you can see that the cracks may have been repaired. A fairly heavy crane is moving from side to side where there are so many holes. It is expected that a considerable amount of tension will be applied, and even though it is concrete, it may still crack. The movement of a large crane over the dam body seems to be a structural problem, but is that okay? The crane is ridiculously large. In this photo, the red structure on top of the dam. I think this is a crane, but do you know how big it is? It's not very noticeable when viewed from a distance, but it seems to be quite big when viewed from a close distance. You can see the car at the foot of the crane. The height of a passenger car is about 1.5 meters, so if you count it visually, it seems to be about 16 cars high. Is it about 24 meters? A typical condominium is about 3 meters per floor, so it seems to be equivalent to an 8-story condominium. This giant crane rides on rails and moves the dam from side to side. Looking at the video site, there are some videos titled that the Three Gorges Dam has already collapsed. Such comments are occasionally posted on this channel as well. Of course, I didn't go to the site and see it with my own eyes, so I can't say for sure. However, now that you can see satellite images, even in China, you can't cover the dam with a blue sheet. There was an image of Sentinel dated December 21st, so I would like to take a closer look. First, let's look at the central part of the embankment. When a flood occurred, a large amount of water was discharged from here, and it became a hot topic that the dam might be distorted in 2020. As you can see, it seems straight for now. Next, check the three circles. There are facilities for hydroelectric power generation here. Looking at the cross-section of the dam, it looks like this. Water passes through the turbine and is discharged below the surface of the water on the downstream side. Let's go back to the satellite image again. It's hard to see on the screen, but you can see what appears to be five blisters. If you adjust the color a little, it will look like this. This part is on the left bank, and there are 14 turbines, but 5 are actually used. Next is the large lock at the top of the screen. This is a ship lock where 10,000-ton class vessels can come and go. Ships pass through a 5-tiered pool with a height difference of 100 meters or more. The image is small, but it will be around white. It seems unlikely that there is any problem with water transportation, as you can see the ships coming and going. In this way, we confirmed the three roles of flood control, hydroelectric power generation, and water transportation. Judging from the situation of satellite images, I think the Three Gorges Dam still exists. The dam has stored up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The highest water level in the design of the dam, which is usually called the water level, is 175 meters for the Three Gorges Dam. During the dry season, it stores up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The main purpose is acceptance inspection after the dam is completed. In short, make sure that the dam can store water as designed and that there are no defects. It has been 11 years since the dam was completed in 2009. From around October, when the flood season is over, the water level is gradually raised and the water is stored up to 175 meters. It seems that the acceptance inspection was completed in December 2020. It's a rumor, but it seems that there is a story that when the water is approaching full, somehow, a creaking sound is heard from inside the dam. There is a thrill. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.